Macular edema is a swelling in the central part of the retina called macula. The macula is the very center of the eye, responsible for our detailed vision, our ability to read and distinguish colors and details.